And definitely a slow start to summer for much of the country, Jenna, but it should warm up very soon.
Looking forward to that. Olivia Donaldson, thank you. And that's Nine's late news for this Thursday. Our next bulletin is 5 a.m., followed by The Today Show. Thanks for your company. I'm Michael Genovese. Good night.